the first morning of our 3-day hunt, I decided to glass some fields looking for pigs out rooting. Later that afternoon, I checked that same pasture and saw these two sows out feeding.
Kyle used these palm trees as cover to get in range of the pigs.
While tracking the pig, we jumped it once from a bed, so we decided to return in the morning and look.
Yeah, that's a wood arrow.
Yeah, cedar.
Yeah,
cool.
Upon returning in the morning, we discovered the pig had only gone another 10 yards or so. Earlier that morning, Brian decided to give Spot and Stalk a try.